Now, News Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
Expect another hot one across parts of West Tennessee today. Numbers will be back in the mid-90s across much of the area and throw in the possibility of a few rounds of thunderstorms out there. Doesn't look like severe weather chances, but we'll be watching that carefully. Patchy fog late tonight, otherwise warm and pretty muggy. Temperatures back in the mid to upper 60s. The holiday looks pretty good. No rainfall expected, but still hot. Temperatures in the mid-90s. Updates on your Labor Day forecast coming up on News Channel 3.